quite a crew here. That's for sure. All volunteering their time. 140 people. Here in Quetzaltenango. Dentists, oral surgeons. Pretty amazing. They're here for a week on their own dollar, every one of them.